Hold it, I just had a fucking bruh moment.